After Sachin Vaze's arrest by the NIA, an all-out political slugfest between Maharashtra government and the opposition has broken out. The Shiv Sena is defending Sachin Vaze, whereas former Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis has questioned why Uddhav Thackeray was defending him. Here's a look at the report coming in.
An abandoned car filled with gelatin sticks outside house of India's richest man. The body of key character in the case found in a creek with handkerchief stuffed in mouth. And now arrest of high-profile Mumbai cop Sachin Vaze by the National Investigation Agency. The series of twists and turns have sparked a furious political war in Maharashtra. Former Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis accused the Uddhav government of protecting the tainted cop.
सरकार के ऊपर एक सवाल या निशान पैदा हुआ है. मुख्यमंत्री जी और गृह मंत्री जी केवल उनका बचाव कर रहे थे, मानो उनके वकील हो इस प्रकार से उस संदर्भ में बातें हो रही थी. मनसुख हिरेन जी की हत्या, ये जो एंगल है ये तो उससे भी बहुत ज़्यादा मैं ऐसा मानता हूँ कि गंभीर है. जो भी बाहर आना बाकी है और जो बाहर आएगा तब ध्यान में आएगा कि इसमें कौन कौन लोग लिप्त है, इसके पीछे की मंशा क्या है.
But the Sena stood behind the controversial cop days after Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray backed him by saying, Vaze is not Osama. Sena MP Sanjay Raut said that the arrest is a ploy by the center to pressurize the state government.
Kendra ki jaanch agencies baar baar Mumbai Maharashtra mein ghuskar hamare police force ka manobal kam karne ka jo ek shadyantra kar rahe hai wo rajya ko asthir karne ka kaam hai.
Home Minister Anil Deshmukh said that the investigations are ongoing in the case.
NIA और ATS दोनों घटना की जांच कर रही है और जो भी सत्य सामने आएगा उस हिसाब से कार्रवाई की जाएगी.
Vaze had joined Sena in 2008 and now his suspected links to the Ambani bomb plot has opened a can of worms in Maharashtra. With murkier details emerging, the political war will only intensify.
It's not the first time that Sachin Vaze has been arrested. Last time it was a case of custodial death related to a blast case. This time the charges are more serious. Planting explosive and an alleged murder. Will Sachin Vaze be brought to books this time? With camera person Mangesh Ambre Mustafa Sheikh in Mumbai for India Today.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.